Welcome back to Fox and Friends. While the media obsesses over the latest rumors coming out of the White House, well, it seems that another story is getting a pass.
The story of Debbie Wasserman Schultz's former IT aide, who's now facing multiple federal charges, including conspiracy and making false statements. Luke Rosiak is an investigative reporter for the Daily Caller and joins us live from our nation's capital. So, Luke, initially it was just a single case of, I think, mail fraud or bank fraud or something like that. Now it's growing. What's going on?
Well, they've now added, in addition to Imran Awan, we also have his wife, Henna Alvey, added to these four felony counts. She was actually also working for Wasserman Schultz. And basically what they're being charged with is lying and stealing a bunch of money in an attempt to bolt for the exit because they learned about a broader investigation that continues. So what we're seeing here isn't the end. It's more of a symptom than the root of what's going on here, which is since 2016, a criminal investigation into cybersecurity issues and a wide-ranging theft operation on Capitol Hill.
And once this investigation became more well-known, you had members on Capitol Hill that pulled out from paying this man anything back in February. But Debbie Wasserman Schultz, even while the investigation was still going on up until, I think, July, continued to pay this man, and she still stands by that. She says, "I believe that I did the right thing, and I would do it again. There are times when you can't be afraid to stand alone, and you have to stand up for what's right. It would have been easier for me to just hire him." Another interesting point from the Daily Caller, though, between him and his family, they made at least $4 million, right, since 2009?
Yeah, it was actually more like $6 million. And the way that Wasserman Schultz has treated this guy hasn't been consistent with this typical boss-employee relationship, especially on Capitol Hill and especially with just an IT guy. I'll give you some information that I haven't reported anywhere else. Wasserman Schultz was informed that there was trouble with this guy and his whole family way back in September of 2016. And it was after she learned that she went out of her way to hire the wife. So her only IT guy for 10 years was Imran. After she learns that something weird is going on, she makes the decision to go out of her way to hire his wife as well. And then, you know, of course, we see that the wife left the country and she continued to pay Imran.
Unbelievable. It just gets curiouser and curiouser.